What's up? This is the Skuff Toolie checking in with Schoolies Week 2008 up here in Byron Bay. This week we go straight over to Hawaii, free surf with Michel Bourez, also checking out his win, getting him onto the WCT next year. In music, we catch up with hip hoppers, the free agent crew, but right now we're checking in with Josh Kerr, talking about his new part in the movie From Rusty called Changes, which is on the cover of Waves magazine this month. Enjoy the show? Well, I enjoy this show.
Ow. 70% of the world's oxygen is produced by the ocean. If our ocean dies,
my name's Josh Kerr. My dog. Tweed heads, born and raised here. She's a bit of a frother. It's home, sweet home. I've always just been into kind of just going for it, you know, I guess. I don't know if I've got a short attention span, but if I go surfing and don't go for it, I don't even feel like I'm surfing at all, you know. I want to try and see what I can do before I hurt myself. So I guess I'll just take that into the water as well. Jetta, Jetta, go down there. Come on, go. I think if you don't keep going for it, you're not going to keep up with the kids these days, so I'm going to definitely not stop, and I'm not going to change my way, because it's, the format in surfing is going to have to change one day to accommodate people more pushing the limits, so I'm just going to stick to my guns. My style in competition is, it doesn't really suit it too good, I guess, because I tend to blow some good waves by going for a move that I might not make, and if I do make it, at least I get a good score. If I woke up tomorrow and I couldn't surf, I'd be pretty pissed off.
Coming up next, Michel Bourez wins in Hawaii.
I was like, oh, I just made a quarter, I'm probably qualified, but if I make the semi, I'll be definitely sure that I'll be in it. I can't think straight, am I going insane? How did you take control of my brain? When I got that one, I thought that was an 8.
Yeah.
And then I heard like, oh, maybe a 10. I was like, what? 9.9, so sick. I know the answer, it's written on the back of my hand. Hey, oh, I've been waiting for so long. I've been talking so much with Kingy for all the hits, and the job is done. Said, come with me. Got that picture that in my mind, I see the crowd, I see Alan and all the boys just running and try to get me, and I don't know, that's a good feeling, eh? Yeah. Such a good feeling.
now free surfing in Hawaii with Michel Bourez and friends. Direction is a certainty because you love me,
baby, but my heart got colder on you. Yeah, it's pretty normal. It's windy, couple sets, crowded, people, a couple of photographers on the beach, and all good. Hawaii. My heart got colder on you. My heart, it got older.
Life's good, it's good to be home.
Coming up next, we check in with hip hoppers, the Free Age. Get your banana out, dude.
Nah.
No, edit. What?
Yeah.
Yo, we're the Free Agent crew, and you are watching Skuff TV.
Oh! My bad.
We play a mix, a hybrid of funk, rock, and hip hop. She was showing me poetry, knowing me as she did. And she was utterly buttery, acting just like a kid. And it was what it was, so I did what I did. Now preserve the perseverance and let the story begin. She had a tattoo with my name before I met her. The vibe of shows is usually pretty good. We've got a pretty sort of an upbeat set. A couple of nice supports. We've done Muffin Plutonic support, Macromantics. We've got one with the Herd. Support your Aussie hip hop, yo. Mm.
Hometown shows are always pretty slamming.
Yeah, we got really good.
Mums and dads coming out.
We got a really good support crew, I think, which really helps. Style of music, you know, just when people get up and dance.
Yeah, but no, nothing really to talk about. The street light, when she said that, a pinky promise and all would be forgotten. She was the snake bite. She held me close because it felt right. And we were standing in the street light. When she said that, a pinky promise. The Wollongong music scene. Wollongong music scene is great. It is.
Fantastic.
It's blooming.
We love you, Wollongong. Yeah. And there's lots of different bands around. I think we're sort of the only guys that are doing sort of, you know, like a live hip hop thing. But
yep.
We are the Free Agent crew, and you are interrupting our interview. We've just released an EP called iPods Killed Cover Art, released through Obese Records and Orphans. We had another EP ready, but it's turned into an album now. So we're just working on that and, yeah, playing around the place, down to Melbourne, where else?
Adelaide.
Adelaide and Warrnambool.
Look out. Here we come.
Can you spell?
No, I can't spell many things.
We're not as stupid as we seem, by the way.
My kids are showing.
Sorry.
If you do see us out, come along, check us. Guarantee you'll enjoy it.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah. That's what I was going to say.